Category 5 hurricane is a monster of a storm. These 12 giant fans can create the intensity of a Cat 5 hurricane with 157 mile an hour winds pummeling roof tiles and solar panels.
When we have 12 of them running together at the full speed, we have 8,400 horsepower.
Civil engineer Arindam Chowdhury and his team at Florida International University and the International Hurricane Research Center designed this 15-foot tall wall of wind, nicknamed WOW.
I'm going to go up now to 60 miles an hour.
The goal is to see if low-rise structures and building materials can withstand the same wind forces they'd face in a full-blown hurricane.
We did testing on rooftop equipment and we looked at the loads. And based on the results, we send recommendations to the Florida Building Code, and those recommendations are now in the Florida Building Code.
Manufacturers work with Chowdhury to test the durability of new products. For example, they want to see if this solar panel will stand up to hurricane force winds. Sensors measure the pressure on the panel as the wind starts to blow.
We want to make sure everything stays within the frame, that the whole unit stays on the racking itself.
What wind speed?
It's about 120.
Can we flip it around though?
A rotating turntable exposes all sides to headwinds.
Now we can see effects from different angles of the wind and get the data for all the directions.
I don't think we're going to see any damage to the panel based on what I saw. It's great stuff. You couldn't get this in any other type of test.
Next up, some roof tiles and adhesive foam.
It's solid as a rock the way it's installed. That foam really works with this good tile.
Will they withstand WOW's forces?
Right now we're testing 122 miles per hour.
The tiles and foam pass with flying colors. The building itself, not so much. Chowdhury says such foundation failures are rare, but lessons learned here could save lives, helping us better prepare for that next big storm. Now that's a WOW. For Science Nation, I'm Miles O'Brien.